Wow, we did most of that last floor. Like, the beginning started off with Dark Revenant, and then I died, so I reloaded, and then I went back to the original 8-bit. So, this is the remix music of this floor, since I goobered it. And me right now. Ow. I really need better armor. Look at all that health, though. Isn't it beautiful? There's the game saying, hey dummy, use your iron balls. It's a lot. That is a lot. Don't move! You so much as breathe and I'll burn you to ashes. Is that our lady friend? Over here, you idiot. It is the lady. Taking a drink of beverage. Though I suppose I can't fault you too much for not seeing me, considering how dark this place is. Now, you're gonna do exactly as I tell you. March slowly without so much as a backward glance. Aha, this is richer. I wonder how I should prepare your head once this is all over. Shall I boil it, or would it be better fried? See, I realized it's been 5 years now. 5 years of torment. I've decided I'm not going to hand you to the authorities, which begs the question. What will I do? Come now. Keep up the pace. Walk. Oh. I wish you could fall in a hole. Who told you to jump? How dare you try anything? Which begs the question. Now we have to go all the way over. Oh, game. Ooh. Alright, what's our love letter say? I swear we'll catch you. I don't think I've given up. DD. Well, DD. Oh boy, that's why there are balls everywhere. Yep, that'd be why there are balls everywhere. Are you serious right now? Okay. I think it's time we, I guess the potions. Thought I was gonna be fancy. But apparently not. So. Okay, off to a bad start. It's fine. Oh, man. Rich. Oh, I goobered. I'm assuming the only thing here is bats, so. That was almost bad. Oh man, so how are you guys doing? Isn't this fun? Fantastical gameplay. Riveting, one might say. Good thing is it doesn't use a ball when there's no trap. Apparently that's a, oof, pit too. Dang. How long and tedious that was. Now you know why I haven't been using. Okay. Wow, we've already been on this floor for 10 minutes, huh? That's crazy. Yes, I have a map. I do, I did. I went ahead and pulled a map. And I still fell in the hole. It's not a very good map. Apparently they also changed how that room looks from the original, so... yeah. This is the guy that got me last time. He respawns after a while, it would seem. Nice. Now how much damage am I gonna do? Pretty much the same. Okay, so jump over up. Over up. That should still be out now. Okay, I think I see where I'm at. Should be a pit. Yep. Pit. Yep. That's a pit. Yep. More pit. Should up one. Over. And circle back around, should be. Thinking one more, yeah. Still pit, yep. That room sucks. There's another little section like that later, so. Yeah, looks like you might be able to go along the top to get those two items over there. I don't think it's worth it, though. Yeah, so we're just kidding me. Yeah, that is there. Whatever the hell that is. Oh boy. Damn it. Not sure if there is a trap on this floor. That's not very good, man. I think I figured it out. It's very strange looking. So there should be a pit there and a pit there. Yeah. Using a map? That's a pit that we have to jump in for map completion. Not that we're gonna get map completion on this level, but still. Also, I don't know what those are. Oh, I guess you just can't walk there. Instinctively been hitting the jump button. Yeah, I missed that whole middle section. That's a pit. That's Pit. Didn't even see him there. Too soon. Pits. Oh, damn, I jumped right into that one. Thank you. Ah. Just a bit. Fun. Okay. Now, if we're done with pits, there you go, perfect. Nice. I was just about to yell at that guy to give me a sword, and he did. Okay. Pit. Oh. Oh, I see where I'm at. That's pit. That's pit. That's pit. Nope. Too busy looking at the pits. That might also be a pit, yeah. That might also be a pit. It doesn't go forever, but yeah, there it is. End of the pits. For now. That one's fine. That's a pit. The other side of that button is a pit. He's, oh. I was about to say, these are all safe. And there's an enemy right there. Money. There might actually be a shop here. Maybe. That's a bit. Is that a pit? Yeah, that's a pit. And so is that, apparently. Damn bits. Oof. Got lucky on that one. Did he just walk through that? He did. Map is confusing me more than just like normally playing the game would. We got a big pit area coming up though. Throw caution to the wind and you will throw. What? Time into the abyss? And the wind will throw you into the abyss. Okay. That's a pit. That's not a pit. This is like the crappiest place to be, because... Cause pits! All the pits. Ooh, all the time. That's what that 9 and 10 mean. Means they're teleporters. Okay, I was thinking maybe that was the shop. But no. Let's see, now I could warp to that spot. I don't really want to do that though. Alright. That's a teleporter. That's safe. Pit, 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 pit. Like, this whole thing's coming up pits. You know what I mean? Looks like. Yeah, this just dead ends up here into pits. Okay. That's a wall. That's pit. That's pit. That's not a pit. Right. We're gonna try and finagle our way out of here. Stupid. I don't even care. Stupid bait. Thank you. Alright, I should be able to walk out a couple of steps. Should be able to walk twice and pit. Then go back down. Walk, walk. 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 Step. Should be another step, then a pit. And then, as that guy showed us, we can jump. And then he's going to a dead end. So we need to go left. So, step up, turn, step, 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 hit. Up, step, step, up, step, that's pit, that's pit. Should just be like that, I believe. That's on the wall, step, step, that should be, nope, one more step. Down one, over. Step, 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 step. Down, over. Should be over to the wall. And then up, and there's the stairs. Oh, that's a dirty game. That's okay. Bye, Felicia. Oh no, I fell in the pit. Finding all the pits. That's pit. We're right at the end, too. It's so dirty. I want to use magic on you. But then I know better. Okay. More. Yeah, like 90% of this area is nothing but pits. We should be safe. Alright, well, I hope that you liked the remix of the song, because when we come back, 8-bit.